So you started the year with something like 160 agents on your underline, right? How are you looking at now?
Yeah, we're 174 now. Yeah, I mean, changes all the time. We got 10 to 20 or 10 to 15 agents joining a month right now.
Yeah. And do you have a lot of efforts on growing that team, or you're focused more on teaching them how to invest, how to be a real estate investor?
So here's the cool thing. And eXp gives us this ability. I can run my business while showing people and letting them learn with what we're doing. And if they actually want to work with us, like on our team, or as a paid consultant, you know, that they have that ability. It's just people who join our team, we just give everything away for free because we want them to be successful, because if they're successful, we're successful. And that's how we're getting deals. There's actually eXp agents, going back to collaboration, there's eXp agents that aren't on our team that we work with. There was another agent on a call just recently. She's with eXp. She didn't join under me, but she's learning what we're doing about real estate investing. There's another eXp agent that we've been able to collaborate with, and he's very interested in doing multifamily investing as a limited partner. So he may be looking to get in on some of the next multifamily projects that we have. So this collaboration, but my main focus is running my business. It just happens to be very related to real estate investing, which a lot of real estate investors are agents, or they have a business partner that's also an agent. So it's this cohesiveness that, again, just makes sense. I could be licensed anywhere, and I'm actually brokerage agnostic. But at the end of the day, I'm going to naturally go with the brokers that, like everyone else, feels that it can bring the most value, not just now, but over time. Like, where's this thing going to be in 5 or 10 years? And it's unequivocally eXp Realty. Like, there's not even anything that comes close. And again, I don't, like, there's a lot of great brands out there, brands that I respect. Before eXp, they're all great. Like, I didn't necessarily care either way. It just came down to what is going to be able to provide the most value now and going forward.